Your next mission is to attack the solar power generator plants in the Faith Park region. These generators equal nuclear ones in output and provide about 60% of the energy for the Erusean's military-industrial complexes. Since they do not require oil or uranium supplies, we cannot stop power production by interdicting their supply lines. This deep strike mission will not only cripple the Erusean's industrial output, but also divert attention from our own imminent invasion plans.
Locked on. Keep going. Heads up, enemy radar spike.
I'm hit. Still defensive.
Missed.
Oh no, he's got me. Break.
I'm on his tail.
Them to me.
Roger, commencing attack. Don't underestimate them.
Locked on.
They're coming in fast.
I'm taking damage. Can't maintain course.
Radar lock.
Fox 2!
Bandit at 2 o'clock.
Got him.
Bandit at 12 o'clock. Radar lock.
Thank you.
Mobius 1, Box 2. Enemy facility destroyed. AA guns destroyed. AA artillery destroyed.
Omega-1 crashed!
on Stonehenge detected. 10 seconds to impact.
Stay focused and maintain aircraft control.
All aircraft prepare for impact.
Mission succeeded, but the combat losses due to Stonehenge were higher than expected. Victory will elude us until it is eliminated.
At some point I realized my uncle, my would-be guardian, had vanished. Maybe the secret police dragged him off for some drunken comment he made. Maybe he chose to disappear. I didn't have anyone to turn to, so I found myself living as if I were a member of the Yellow Squadron. Everybody in town scorned the barkeep for doing business with the enemy. In reality, he and his family were members of the resistance, gathering up intelligence information from enemy customers. His daughter protected me. But that was only because of my tender age. The barkeep and his family were the real heroes, while I, on the other hand, found a haven among the enemy.